If you guys want to play Roblox in your school Chromebook without downloading it, then I'll show you the way how you can do there. So guys, first here you need to scroll down to the description of this video and you need to just click on the link that I have provided there. And after you click on the link, then this type of interface or this type of website will open. Here you can see currently this is now.gg where you can play the Roblox without downloading it in your school Chromebook or anywhere else in your desktop. So guys, after this is loaded, here you need to click on play in the browser. Here you can see, then it will launch the game in your browser without any problems. And wait for it to load. Here you can see it's currently loading the game. After the game is loaded, here you need to log in with your Roblox account and you can play the Roblox without any issues. So guys, here you can see, here you need to log in to your account and boom, here you can see now you will be able to play Roblox without any issues in your school Chromebook in a browser. So guys, that's the way how you can just play Roblox in your school Chromebook without downloading it. So if this video helps, make sure to like the video, and if you are still new to my channel, then make sure to hit the subscribe. I'll see you guys in the next video.